Attachment Vitamins is a group intervention for parents of young children age 0 to 5. So the first iteration of Attachment Vitamins was this home visitor manual that we developed to deliver information in small bites or vitamins to families. We learned a lot of lessons.
We had very mixed reaction from families. A lot of them felt like it was really sort of changing the dynamic that they had with their home visitor, which was much less formal, much less sort of didactic. And we just found that it just didn't turn out to be a great way to deliver that information to families in one-on-one. It just didn't seem to work. So really our feasibility tests with that told us that there was just something about the format that wasn't quite right for home visiting. But we had this great curriculum. Actually one of the other sites in Washington ended up picking up the curriculum and worked with Anne-Marie to rework it into a group model.
The parent group model is a 10-week session, and we first did the Attachment Vitamins group model at Centralia College.
Children's Home Society actually ended up using the group version of Attachment Vitamins in our family support programs in Vancouver, Washington, and families loved it. So I think that's a great example of where you start with one idea, you develop it together with the researcher, it goes through a lot of iterations, you try it out in the real world, didn't seem to work, you adapt it to another context, and it seems to work. So I think that's a great example of sort of rapid cycle. And all of that happened in the course of a year and a half.
Normally what folks do is they have an intervention idea, they create a manual, they go through this process of testing it extensively, but they're not necessarily able to tweak it along the way. When we do bring it to scale and are able to have more of a randomized clinical trial or some other kind of larger research study, that we've already kind of tested the pieces and improved upon the pieces that maybe were less successful the first time around.